Früher musste man das für LSD nehmen. Das ist so plastisch, unglaublich.
This will be our patience.
Stay for me, it keeps messing with my head. Place warm, we could hang out when we're old. it's bad for you. It's your face when you look and look at me that way. Tears me in two. I had a picture. It's not your fault, but the chair. Thank you. forgotten words. I love you. Each memory that we share. This next song was released for charity in Britain, actually in Europe, earlier this year. And strangely enough, I heard this song. This was actually, it's a very strange story, but when I came back from prison, the day I got back from prison, I sat in front of my TV. I sat in front of my TV and switched on one of the various music channels. I think it might even have been VH1. But the first thing I saw when I switched on the TV was Freedom. It was the old white one that was filmed in China. And then the next song after that was this song, and I thought, suddenly heard the lyrics in a way that I'd never heard them before, and thought, well, pretty much sums up my experience of recent years. This is called True Faith.
I feel so
You and I, you and I.
So that last song was performed as a little gift to the royals in my country, Kate and William.
It was
a little gift. I sent it on CD and I got some really cheap, nasty wrapping paper with pictures of the Queen all over it. And gave it to a friend who took it to the hotel the night of, so fingers crossed. Baby, what a performance. The next song is going back to the 80s. Very different time. This song, though, was written in 1985, and it seems to have settled in as one of your favourites. This is called A Different Corner.
Thank you.
And now on stage with us, on stage with me, I'd like to introduce you to my band. Our musical director on the piano this evening, Mr. Henry Hay. On guitar, very old friend and workmate of mine, Mr. Phil Palmer. Also from Britain, we've only given him a lonely pair of bongos to play up here, Mr. Lee Mullen. On the guitar, Mr. Ben Butler. On the bass and double bass, Mr. David Fink. And keeping it all rolling very nicely in the background, keeping everything ticking along. On the drums, Mr. Mark McLean. And behind me over here, my wonderful backing vocal section, who actually many of you will have seen before. Miss Shirley Lewis. Miss Lucy Jules. Mr. Jay Henry. And Mr. Lincoln Jean-Marie. But the longest thank you is for you guys, and it goes like this.
One, two, three, go!
All we have to do. It's true.